Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Have you experienced the latest WWDC and in the Apple developer app? The iOS 16 that everyone cares about begins to kick off. I know you're curious about everything iOS 16 and can't wait to experience it. So you came here looking for a way to install iOS 16 beta, right? So long story short, I'll show you how to update the iOS 16 beta to your phone. This method works for both iPhone and iPad. So first thing first, what devices support iOS 16? Check your iPhone model here. In fact, Apple confirmed it'd only be available on iPhone 8 and newer. If your phone is eligible, then you can continue to follow me to the next step. Take iPhone 12 for example. Before starting, you'd better make a backup with iTunes to prevent data loss. Now I'll show you how to download the iOS 16 beta. Let's go to Safari browser on your iPhone. Then enter the address, betaprofiles.com. Swipe down and you can see the options supported by iDevice. Check out the latest beta version of iOS 16, then tap on Install Profile, and tap Install Anyways. Select Allow to download the profile on your iPhone, then close the pop-up window when the profile downloaded. Now you can go to Settings and then tap Profile Download. Then tap Install to proceed. Here we need to enter the passcode. Then install the profile. Select Restart your device to apply changes. After the device restarts, enter the settings screen again. Then go to General, Software Update. Well, you can see the iOS 15 developer beta appears here. Tap Download and Install. Then you can wait for the download. Try to keep a good network to help reduce the waiting time. Once downloaded, tap on Install Now, and soon your iPhone will start to install the iOS 16 beta. Now you see the hello screen. It means that you have updated to iOS 16 beta successfully. Let's check it out. Here we quickly complete these settings in order to land the home screen. Then go to settings to check it. Well done. You can see iOS 16 beta is on your device now. It's simple, right? This method also works for iPad. If you want to go back to iOS 15 from the iOS 16 beta version, it is recommended that you downgrade using UltFone iOS system repair. Follow us for more tutorials. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.